You need to get an overview of all your objects in SAP Datasphere. The Repository Explorer gives you access to all your objects across all the spaces of which you are a member. You can access the Repository Explorer here. The Explorer shows you all the objects in all the spaces you are assigned to. You can search for your objects using the search field. You can restrict the scope of a list by selecting a collection, space, or you can filter by any of the categories listed in the Filter By area on the left panel and select one or more values in each filter category. For those filter options that are not related to date or time, you can create a custom filter with specific conditions. Click on Show More to define conditions. To add an object to your favorites, click the star in the Actions column. Besides the overview of objects, there are several functions you can use. You can create new objects, import data, edit, deploy, move, copy, and use the impact and lineage analysis. That's it so far. For more information, check out help.sap.com. Thanks for watching!